Hello, everybody. I'm meteorologist Horiyoshi. We're checking out your weather now forecast. It's really still some quiet weather. Otherwise, just a few clouds that are filtering on through as we head throughout your Thursday night. Could not rule out a sprinkle as we head into the day on Friday. Will be minor. Timing looks like to be during the afternoon. The last storm of 2019 does arrive late Sunday through the day on Monday. Unfortunately, if you are hoping for some snow, it looks like it will be a warmer system, providing us with a bit of rain, though there could be some sleet mixing in our northernmost communities. And for your New Year's Eve forecast, can't rule out an isolated sprinkle as that system from Sunday into Monday may linger off the southeast coast. Otherwise, looking dry and seasonable for New Year's Eve right into New Year's Day. So going hour by hour, you can see as we head into Friday afternoon, we have those isolated chances for rain showers, especially across northern New England. So here's noon on your Friday. A few isolated sprinkles throughout the early afternoon. Then we're dry on Saturday. High pressure builds back in briefly, and that's going to help clear us out for just the time being. But as we head into the day on Sunday, things are dry to start. Here's 5 o'clock in the afternoon. That leading edge of that precipitation just approaching western New England, and then becoming widespread as we head into your Monday morning. 3 o'clock on your Monday afternoon, snow to the north, and you can see that rain snow line pretty much hugging the Mass Pike there. So let's dive down, go hour by hour throughout the overnight. Temperatures slowly fall back to the upper 20s and low 30s. Those clouds do help to keep us a little bit more mild for the overnight hours. 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, temperatures in the low 30s, but quickly climb to 40 by before even lunch, by like 10, 11 o'clock. Early afternoon, temperatures cruising into the upper 40s, 47 in Providence, 49 in Kingston. Wouldn't be a surprise for a few of us to see temperatures actually hit near 50 degrees. Now remind yourself, average high is right around 40. As you just saw, those rain showers do quickly scoot on out as we head into your afternoon hour. So hour by hour, we'll get down a little bit closer to you, show you that system that comes in for Sunday. During the day, everything is great. 8 o'clock, we start to see some of those light rain showers come on in. And by 8 on Monday morning, yeah, we're dealing with some widespread heavy rain. So if you are traveling Monday, you may want to keep an eye out on your flights. Wouldn't be surprised to see a few of those wintry mixed showers mixing in, maybe at the northernmost places of Rhode Island, out in my hometown of Burrillville. Things may get a little slick there by Monday afternoon. Here's Tuesday. That area of low pressure is exiting the coast, and we'll be clearing things on out for New Year's Eve celebration. So this evening, temperatures slowly falling to the low 30s. Your forecast tomorrow morning, we're nearing 40 with an isolated shower. Best chance for seeing that will be during the afternoon. Friday afternoon forecast, an isolated sprinkle, high temperatures approaching near almost 50 degrees. So that is the latest check at your weather now. We'll have a full update coming up tonight, starting live at 5 on WPRI 12. Until then, have a great day.